DeKalb, welcome back to BTV, your premier DeKalb High School student production announcements and entertainment station. It is Thursday, November 9th, 2017. I'm Carter.
And I'm Rylan.
And this is BTV.
To start this weekend off right, we bring you Microburst, Maloney, and the Weather.
Thank you, Rylan, for that monotone intro. It's got me motivated. All right, time for the weather. Today will be a high of 46. Tonight we'll have a low of 21. Friday will be a high of 30. Friday night will be a low of 21. Veterans Day or Saturday will be a high of 37. And then Saturday night we'll have a low of 31 with a chance of snow. That's incredible. Barons, have a great day and try to not blow away.
I'm a poet and I didn't even know it.
WinterGuard is open to any student who is willing to spread their wings and try something new. Come check out the great things Guard has to offer. Tryouts are November 29th and 30th in the DHS Commons.
Jazz band auditions are November 14th and 15th and are open to guitar, bass, and drummers who want to jazz out. Auditions will be held right after school.
Winter percussion tryouts are coming up on November 29th, November 30th, and December 1st. Contact Randy Lemish with any questions.
TechFest participants, today is the day. Meet in Mr. Cheney's room C224 during homeroom to register for the event. Please bring your Chromebook.
Again, TechFest meeting, homeroom, Cheney's room. Don't forget.
Boom.
This brings us to BTV trivia with the returning champ, Jack Lightning Fungus Skidmore. Welcome back, Barons, to Baron Trivia. Today we have our reigning champ, Jack Skidmore, against Brooke. So, first question. What year was DeKalb High School founded?
1967.
Point one for Jack. What is the capital of Hawaii?
Honolulu.
All right, here we go, Jack. Final question. What does the F in FBI stand for?
Federal.
And a sweep for Jack. He is continuing to be our champion, and we'll see you next week, Barons.
Woo! French Club will meet Thursday, November 9th, during homeroom in the multi-purpose room. We will be finished your holiday projects. See you there.
There will be a Spanish Club meeting in the New Tech Commons on Monday, November 13th.
There will be a student-led Bible study today during homeroom in C202.
Jostens will be delivering class jewelry on Wednesday, November 15th during lunch in the cafeteria. Please look for your emailed invoice and pay online or call 1-800-JOSTENS before the delivery day.
And a lunch, Ladyland, to see what will satisfy our hunger today.
And we're wrapping the week up. So today for lunch, we're going to start things out with a turkey burger with green beans, and then we're going to also have a line with baked ziti, garlic toast, and green beans. And believe it or not, in line 5 and 6, chicken wings, a dinner roll, and you guessed it, green beans. So hey, enjoy your green beans, make sure you get a fork, and have a great day.
Congratulations to the following students for being nominated for October Student of the Month based on the Baron belief of trustworthy. Jade Michael, nominated by Mrs. Haverly. Colton Taylor, nominated by Mr. Gaff. Haley Martinez, nominated by Mrs. Oberlin. Shiloh Higgins, nominated by Mr. Wilcox. Emily Riff, nominated by Mrs. Roth. Kate Schaub, nominated by Mrs. Johnson. Adam Graves, nominated by Mrs. Gilbert. Brooke Catherine Evans, nominated by Mr. Dice. Kelsey Tanay, nominated by Mrs. Huerta. Drake Dangler, nominated by Mrs. Oberlin. Zach Morgan, nominated by Mrs. Reniero. Please meet with Mrs. Hallman on Monday, November 13th at 3:05 for a picture and a prize by the red benches near door 25.
DeKalb High School wishes to thank our veterans and honor them November 10th at DeKalb High School. Students will have the opportunity to hear from an Air Force veteran as well as hearing from the family member of a World War II veteran who was captured and survived over 500 days in a Germany POW camp.
DHS students may invite family members who have served or are serving in any branch of the U.S. military to attend and sit in the honor seats next to our speakers, as we extend a heartfelt thank you for their service.
Veterans and military members may arrive at DeKalb High School beginning 1:30 and check in at the main office before proceeding to a brief reception in the media center, then to the gymnasium at 2:15. The assembly will end shortly before dismissal.
Please RSVP by contacting the Media Center or following the link or QR code on posters outside of the Media Center to prepare our visitors. If you have questions, please contact Mr. Allison or Mrs. Conrad.
That brings us to the end today, DeKalb. Today we are leaving you with words from Brigham Young.
Those who take offense when no offense is intended is a fool. And those who take offense when offense is intended is a greater fool. I'm Carter.
And I'm Rylan,
saying we did it our way. Much more than this way. For what is a man? What has he got? If not himself, then he has not.